Mustus, mustus, kinina wan, apisis, sumisietel. Good job. All right.
We believe that children are sacred. Children have as an innate goodness about them.
What we're trying to do is develop an immersion program where we try and incorporate all the strategies that are being used with the English, use those strategies with Cree, so we're not segregating them, because kids are kids, they're all the same.
When I first introduced the program, we brainstormed what a beautiful classroom, like I went through the steps in the book.
The game that they play is a positive reinforcement of good behavior.
They're actually monitoring themselves in their own behavior.
To grow up to live what we call a minapamatisiwin, a good life.
Everybody listening?
Translated some of the words for the directions and stuff. Quiet was one of them, the counting, the game, Nimetawan, Machita, start, Kipichi is stop.
Ogoma? Saw. What about some Cree words? Tanse, that's what you say when somebody comes in, right? Tanse. Kisten, toes. Ogoma? Roderick, toothbrush.
They enforce the language by using the PAX game.
The kids own it, kind of. It reinforces the rules in the classroom.
Our goal is to incorporate all the seven teachings using those strategies and make it a community thing, because we've had so many issues around bullying. Students are interacting with each other. They're self-correcting each other. It's not a negative interaction. It's all positive, and they're saying, hey, that's not the right thing to do. They're making good choices.
Desmond.
Making better choices in how they react to each other.
So you always have to be ready, because you don't know when I'm going to pull your name.
I like the toodles, saying nice things to people. They enjoy doing that.
We see PAX as teaching or helping the children to learn rather than talking about don't do this or don't do that.
They work well. They're quiet.
They know what PAX hands are, PAX feet, PAX voices.
They just know what's expected.
They had to practice the games because some of the games got out of control. So, but that's part of PAX. And they had to learn to listen to the Mozarts.
It says the winning teams get to dance to a song and pause midair when the music is stopped by the teacher and then continue when it starts.
The winning team may make faces at each other or to the teacher.
The students are asking for the PAX game.
That's evidence of that the program is a good program.
They know the voices too, the voice tone. That zero means no talking and three is whispering.
Such an excellent, positive program for them, even with the Cree, any language.
There is a change in the students. They're more caring about each other. They respect each other more.
It's becoming very successful, and it's growing incrementally, so that's wonderful.
I'd like to see it move on and on and on, so that we can teach, the teachers can teach, instead of focusing all their efforts on discipline.
So I'm kind of very excited about that program.